That's it. Linux is the perfect vector for building our botnet army.
Many IoT devices throughout the world are made with embedded Linux systems with very weak defaults.
We can double our attack power by hacking these IoT systems. Now I just need to write the malware.
I think I saw some research on IoT malware. Check it out.
We expect to see Linux-specific attacks double in 2018, in part driven by cheap IoT devices. This prediction comes from the research generated by the WatchGuard Threat Lab's quarterly Internet Security Report, which shares details about the top malware and network exploits our customers see. A recurring trend in recent reports is the growth of Linux attacks, largely targeting Linux-based IoT devices, which often get released with very insecure defaults. For instance, Linux malware represented 36% of the top malware in Q1 of 2017. In Q2, we saw an increase in network software exploits targeting Linux systems. Finally, research from our Threat Lab's HoneyNet discovered many Telnet and SSH attacks targeting Linux-based systems as well, similar to the Mirai IoT botnet. Administrators should harden their Linux servers, and until IoT devices get more secure, use a firewall or UTM solution to segment and protect your IoT network.
Okay, the opportunity's there. Now get to work on that malware.
Okay, and when I test it, I'll watch out for WatchGuard Threat Lab's HoneyNet.